determine the scale of the number line. The scale is the distance between consecutive marks on the axis. So, if we look at this distance from 0 to 0.3, that's 0.3. If we look at the distance from 0.3 to 0.6, that distance is 0.3. If we look at the distance from negative 1.2 to negative 0.9, that distance is 0.3. So therefore, we would say that this axis has a scale of 0.3. And I used the word axis. I could have just as easily used number line.